Shout out to the single shout outs. Some of y'all need a shout out. Like, y'all are in need of a shout out. Like, you need as much exposure to the opposite gender as possible. Hit me up. I got you.
Uno, uno, seis. When I, uno, uno, seis. When I, uno, uno, seis. Please don't get up in my way. When I, uno, uno, seis. When I, uno, uno, seis.
Hey! What's poppin'? You already know what it is. It's a Wednesday. I know I come to you usually on a Monday or a Tuesday, but today is a Wednesday. Why? Because I love y'all, and I got to hang out with y'all like every other day. I'm going to keep it every way. I got the single shout out coming. I just need to do my research, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, snooping, creeping on y'all, and then I'll be updated. But tonight, going to Church LV. Shout out to the Church LV. We about to get it popping, popping, popping. And you know the homegirl Wendy's in the building. So I got to put on the vlog on the Gleezy, you know what I mean? Shout out to the fam. Shout out to my wifey. Shout out to my son, Jonathan. You know, I got like 2 hours to kill. You see the blazer, though? Let me put this down. You see the blazer, though? But I got like 3 hours to kill, 2 hours to kill. So I don't know what I'm about to be doing. I'm about to ride around. I'm not spending money because I'm on my Dave Ramsey. See, let's get it popping. Ah. What y'all know about this Marty for president, though?
Even when the old school broke down, I'll patch him up, hit the strip with him. It's no surprise, a brother on now when the streets get a chance.
All right, y'all, let's get this single shout out popping. You know what I mean? Let's deal with start with the usual suspects. We got first Ray Clark, Ray Cleese. This is one of the most underrated single men right now. Make sure you holla at him if you, you're looking for a husband. We got Desi Lawyer. We got Gabe Gutierrez. We got Sarah Lawyer once again. We got Raquel Alderson once again. Have Alex Caldwell. We do not have Eric Holland. He's off the roster, ladies. I know you know what I mean. Who else we got? We got Lauren. Ooh, we got Lauren from the venue. Do we have Austin? Is Austin single? Not sure. I'll let him for that update. We also have James Luna come again. We also have Hannah Rodriguez coming in again. I believe so. We have Sukenya. Shout out to Sukenya in Vegas. Single, ready to mingle. Still going. I've been doing this for 30 minutes. I had to take my shirt off. We got Lance. Not Lance Dozier. Let me repeat. Not Lance Dozier. I know he's light-skinned. He is not single currently. Lance Irwin. I repeat, Lance Irwin. Called in the ministry. Called to do incredible things. And he got stocks. He's single, ready to mingle. Who's next? We got, who's single? Y'all playing. Justin Long. Last time I talked to him, he was single as a dollar bill. I don't know what's up now. I'm gonna go ahead and step out in faith and say he's still single. Who else we got? We got, Pastor Joe Small is not single, ladies and gentlemen. He told me to give him a shout out. Shout out to Joe. It's going down. He's doing it big out there in Houston. Who else? We got, Brad Cooper is single.
Hold on, that boy's feeling light skin right.
Get up.
I got the red lipstick. I got the jacket.
I'm over here directing traffic. You know how I do. Just want to be a legend. I just want to speak to the people.
Wendy,
what's poppin'?
What's up, y'all? It's your baby.
That girl brought the hood in here. Pasadena's in that building.
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean?
Woo! How you doing?
Yeah, she got the
balloon in the building, bro. Yeah, that's them.
Came from a workout.
Uno says, when I uno says, when I uno says, please don't get up in my way.